A 20-year-old York County man dead this evening after being decapitated riding a snowmobile. The first reports of the crash came in around 8 this morning along York and Miller Roads in Newberry Township. First responders on the scene say the driver of the snowmobile was partially decapitated after hitting a downed utility line near the roadway. Right now, we know no other cars or anyone else was involved. We do not, however, know the name of the 20-year-old snowmobile driver.